We're going to start with the 26-inch round silk and bamboo lantern. This is exactly how it comes in the packaging. The first step is to make sure that all of the bamboo ribs are poking out. If one of them is poking in, it will prevent it from being able to open. The way that these work is, if you look right down in the middle, you see a piece of metal that runs from the bottom all the way up to the top. And on the inside, there are two pieces of metal that bend out and they fit right into these wooden grooves. And that's what holds it open. The easiest way to open these is that you want to set it vertically, on something very firm. You want to line your thumb and index on the grooves like that. Then you push down, don't pull, just push. All you have to do is push down. Once the two pieces of metal touch the bottom of the wooden ring, give the metal a little bit of a squeeze and bring one side up through, just like that, and then turn the lamp, pull down and lift the other one up. The last step is to make sure that the metal pieces are pushed right over and even in the inside grooves. You can push and mold the bamboo ribs to make it more round. To close the lantern, it's the reverse of what we've done. You want to push this out and pull that out. You can do it with your thumb, just push, and with your finger, pull. For the 26-inch lamp, we recommend using a light bulb that looks just like this. It's called a candelabra, it's a 40-watt light bulb. We recommend not go higher than 40 watt. You screw the light bulb right into the cord. The best thing to do is to slightly open the metal piece here. Just bend it open very slightly. You then drop the cord right down through the top. Slide the cord right into the metal piece we slightly opened. Now we're going to do the 33-inch oval silk and bamboo lantern. The oval is the easiest shape to make because the metal is already sticking out of the top. And when you look down there, you already see the metal pieces poking out under the wooden ring, so there's not a long distance for it to go. To open it, it's the same process. Make sure that all the bamboo ribs are poking out. Put your fingers right on the wooden grooves. Push down, guide the metal up on one side. You turn the lamp and guide the metal up on the other side. This is the 4-foot silk and bamboo lantern. It's a round shape. And it's the same process as the other lamps. Bamboo lanterns can be shaped. Play with the ribs a little bit so it can be perfectly round. This is the diamond-shaped 4-foot lantern and it's the same process. This is the 6-foot silk and bamboo lantern. Always check that the bamboo ribs are in the good position.